Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Switch it to me in the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the licks in the band. Legacies, family. Ain't see them like a panda. Going out like a Montana. Honey killers on it. Alright, welcome to my Last of Us Part 2 gameplay walkthrough. I am so excited for this game. I haven't seen it at all on YouTube because I know some YouTubers, they already posted it. But I am very excited for this game. I hope you all like it too. Let's do controls. New game. Let's do moderate. I am super excited for this game. I've been waiting so long for this game. And other than Modern Warfare Remastered, Modern Warfare, I haven't really posted a new game in a long time, so not a lot of people played this yet, so. But there are some big YouTubers out there who played it, but. That's only because they get to play this game early because they're sponsored. I wish I was sponsored. But nah. I'm fine. I'm fine just how I am. I'm excited.
I'm supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. If you go halfway across the country or something. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just want to do right by her. And then we made it. You found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. They would kill her.
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joe. What do you do?
I killed them.
A lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
Alright, during those scenes, I'm not going to be talking because I will actually want to hear this too. So. I'm so happy. I'm so excited. Control seems the same.
It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah.
cute horsey.
About what we were talking about, her. Can't say I've done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
I'll see you later.
I hate the fact that I have to keep it from her, though. I wanted to tell her the truth. But, you know, then she'll hate me.
Jesus. This gave me a heart attack.
I tried not to.
Hey. What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Looks good. I'm talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he told me a joke, and I thought about you, so, oh shoot, I forgot it, something about a clock, how do you...
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know, I'm gonna get out of your hair, just, I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
Is it the guitar? I think it's the guitar.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Promise me that you won't laugh.
Won't laugh? I won't.
I'm trusting you.
Nailed it.
If I ever were to lose you, I'd surely lose myself. Everything I have found here, I'm not found by myself. Try and sometimes you'll succeed to make this thing of me. All my stolen missing parts, I've no need for any more, 'cause I believe I can see our future days, days of you and me. There you go.
Well, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. No, 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 no. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promise that I teach you how to play.
You did.
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay. Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night.
I wonder when I'm gonna be playing as Ellie. Four years later. Oh, I think this is where I play as Ellie.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this
was... We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I didn't... I would never... Fuck this.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Together while we're late. Smells fine. Okay. Sure.
That's awesome. We've been booking up for a week and you're already making me move. Oh my god. Yeah, that's beautiful. Okay. Can I grab anything in here? No? Nope. Okay. Oh, I can't grab this.
Hey, is Joel up?
Got reports of infected out north. We sent him and Tommy out early to scout.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. Mm-hmm. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Hey.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
The diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Excuse me?
Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
Look at those cute little kids playing in the snow. I remember when I was a kid. Ooh, puppy! Let me pet you. Oh, you're so cute.
You're so cute.
I love doggies. So cute.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi.
We're just jogging here. Don't mind us. We're making our way downtown. Walking fast. Face is fast.
Wanna grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Hi.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Or steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah, well, you're safe out there.
Yep. I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
Actually, I want to see what I can do in here. Can I talk to anybody? Nope, I can't go that way. Can I go this way? Okay, so there's something right here.
Finders keepers.
Okay. I'll keep that. Okay. Hey, what was that? It was just a glass. It looked like I could interact with something. It was weird.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. There's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was going to check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So?
Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel. Maria, Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
We get your girlfriend to the stables, please.
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on! How long? Whew.
Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night. Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad. Why? Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people.
And no, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences. All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much. You want to fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! Turn around, you little shits!
Holy shit!
Get to cover! Go! Go!
Gotcha.
We're on the board, suckers.
Oh, yeah, you better run. You better run.
Oh.
Oh, you like that?
Ow.
Fuck yeah.
Damn.
I mean,
on that kid.
Don't tell your mom. I'm gonna come over there and bite you, like, for real. Ow. I know where you live, Alex.
Boom. Eat snow, you little shit.
I see you.
In your face. Eat snow.
I see you. Ha. We're winning. Oh, you better hide.
Taught you that. Ow!
Good shirt.
Oh, what a shot. Come on. Your parents don't love you.
Oh, yeah.
No fair.
Yay.
Eat it, shrimps.
Hey.
Hey.
How's it feel?
No. Get her.
Help me.
You'll never get away with this!
Get off of her, you monsters!
Please!
Alright. Alright, we actually have some work to do.
Aww,
Grandma.
Man.
I guess I asked for that, huh? Yep. Let's go.
That was fun.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh. That's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
To be honest, I have a feeling that Dinah or Dina or whatever her name is gonna die. That's what I have a feeling of.
Decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you.
Open it up! Settle down, children. All right.
You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
Yes, sir.
What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your beer. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. Come on, this way.
This is weird. Why am I playing as a random girl?
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
Wandering around out here by yourself.
Been restless.
You too.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? And just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now come on.
You keep going like this, we're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird, you're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
You're gonna have to run to make it.
If you can do it, I can do it.
Oh, shit. You're on my way.
You can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit.
Hey. Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
So my name is Abby.
When Do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. Saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know. Maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want. Not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
Oh shit. I wonder the story between Abby and that one dude.
I don't give a fuck. I'll do the whole thing on my own.
Oh, where do I need to go? Okay. That makes sense.
Oh, shit.
Damn. Oh shit. Oh wow. I was tapping it. That was weird. Alright, let's try that again. Jesus Christ. Holy shit. I do like the fighting combat in this versus Last of Us. I do.
My shoulder.
Jesus.
I need to get a view.
I need to go higher.
How do I get out of here?
Yeah, that's a better question. How do I get out of here?
This is a bad idea, Abby. Gotta be close.
Yo, the flash motherfucker in the room. Yeah, you know it's me. Bitches hating on him cause he started out here locally. Hopefully, I'll be at the top soon. For now, I'm at my house.